Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's gonna give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. That's a decent start, good job. DRS enabled. You might experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Thank you. Tyre condition still looking good. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, safety car deployed, safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta, make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. now! Come on! Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Green flag. Past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Nice move, good job. Okay, gap ahead, 2.4 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 5.3 seconds. Overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Caution, caution! Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. to your teammate behind, 9.3 seconds. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Right, let's go, come on! Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. You're approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Okay, so all of our tyre pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. You're approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car's reached the pit lane. Okay, clear. No need to worry about the tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. You're approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 3.1 seconds. Okay, clear. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap.